right from the beginning, all the clubs, departments and everyone else who worked for it stayed together. Maybe for deciding the theme or calling up different people or pitching for spawns, anything. We all stayed together. And I think this is one of the main reasons why Pearl was such a big hit this year.
Saw them dancing in your eyes like shadows in the night, throwing pirouettes around the stars. We were running in the haze, I remember every shade hit my veins and they shot up sparks. Words fell from your lips and all I heard was white noise in the dark. But when you looked away, I remember every shade, every shade. So let your colors run tonight. We're painting in the dark. Let your colors run tonight. The colors of your heart. Let your colors run tonight. We're painting in the dark. Let your colors run tonight. The colors of
When we started our tenure, we had a dream of making each and every fest larger than life. Atmos check, arena check, Verba Maximus check, and now, looking at this Pearl, I'm glad to say Pearl also check. From all those all-night practices, sponsorship visits, publicity visits, everything has paid off. I'm very thankful to all of them who have put in effort to make this Pearl the best Pearl ever.
It was an intense experience for us, with the entire FOP on their toes for the 3 days. As the audience, you guys must have enjoyed the events and competitions, but for us, it was a lot of hard work and dedication. There were so many problems that we had to fix, but after all of it was ended, we felt so much relief. Let's just sleep now.